I am currently redirected by the profundity of your affection and the benevolence of your heart. You make constantly more brilliant and each second more significant my heart is filled with a melody of your love which brings me joy and peace. I am so thankful for each second we share together. I will always be indebted to you for the happiness that you bring to my life. You are the love of my life. Your affection is my most prominent fortune. I deeply value the gift that we share each day together. My life has been so much brighter and happier because of your love. I will always be grateful to you. I am so thankful to be on this beautiful journey with your love, with you. I have seen as my permanent spot to life. I love you beyond what words can say. My most treasured blessing is your love, and you are my heart's greatest desire. Much obliged to you for being the outstanding individual you are and for cherishing me so deeply. I am counting during the time until I get to see you. I start to really miss you when I remember that I want to spend the rest of my life with you, because I want the rest of my life to come already. Baby, you give me reasons to be hopeful, to look forward to, and to maintain faith that we will eventually be united and never again separated by distance. I prayed to an angel last night to keep you safe while you slept. The holy messenger rejected and I asked what the explanation was. The heavenly messenger then let me know that heavenly messenger can't safeguard different heavenly messenger. Today I was thinking of you. I constantly think of you and worry about your safety and well-being. I want to believe that you are okay. On the off chance that you will take 11 roses in your grasp and search in the mirror, you will see the solio moose, gorgoise and astounding things on the planet. At the point when you haven't arrived, my life is a fragmented riddle. You are the greatest lacking piece of my riddle, which makes it get sorted out. I am stronger when I am with you. I am only half of who you make me to be. When I am away from you, as far as you might be concerned, I awaken constantly and head to sleep constantly, realizing I will see you again tomorrow. You merit everyone of the beneficial things on the planet. I miss you when you are far from me. You are the only thing on my mind when I am not with you. I only wish I were with you right now. When I think about you also, darling, when I am with you, I get this amazing feeling that everything I have ever wanted to